We are one of seven detachments throughout the AOR that provides a combined air picture for Operation Inherent Resolve, Spartan Shield, and the combined defense of the Arabian Gulf. Our mission is to provide the air picture to our operations center back at Shaw Air Force Base. We have radars on site, we have other systems that do communications, and then we have systems that can provide accurate targeting data and location data. We have nine AFSCs. My job is to oversee the entire operation to support our sensors, our radars, and keep the ground support mission running. A sensor is anything that can detect movement within a designated airspace. The way we define airspace is anything from ground level up to 100,000 feet, and essentially it's the entire Arabian Gulf.
Here at Al Dhafra, we have a static setup for our unit. At the heart of our mission, we have the capabilities to deploy our equipment and our unit to an austere location or wherever the Air Force needs in a short amount of time to provide that air picture and that air superiority that we provide here at Al Dhafra to those austere locations. My job is to oversee the radar and the communication shop, so we're maintaining the radars and communications equipment.
We are that commit force that if there's anything that happens in the entire world, we will be the first to go out with a deployed radar site. So when you go home after a long night, you can at least look back and say, hey, I had an operational impact on what's happening out here, and we are legitimately here to protect our partner nations in the Arabian Gulf.